I made a video Manaslu circuit trek. Manaslu region is one of the delightful adventures in Nepal that provide spectacular beauty along the border of Nepal and Tibet. The trekking to this area has been considered to be one of the finest tourist destinations in Nepal.
New Nepal Laprak YouTube channel. Please subscribe and click on bell icon for next video.
Day 1, Kathmandu to Barpak. 9 to 10 hours travel on bus and overnight hotels. Day 2, Barpak to Laprak, 7 hour walk. Day 3, Laprak to Kurlabesi, following Singla village, 7 to 8 hours walk. Day 4, Kurlabesi to Jokot, 6 to 7 hours walk. Day 5, Jokot to Dang, 5 to 6 hours walk, all night in Lodge. Day 6, Dang to Nambung, 5 to 6 hours walk, overnight in Lhasa. Day 7, Nambung to Shala Gaon, 5 to 6 hours walk. Day 8, Shara, Kumba and Samangong, 7 hours. Day 9, Samagong, visit Pirinthuran Lake to Sambu, 4 hours away. Day 10, rest in Sambu, and hiking up to 4,500 for acclimatization. Day 11, Sambu to Larke Glacier, Dharamsala, 4,400 meters, 4 or 5 hours. This day is big day to hard day to pass 5,060 meters high. To Bintang, 8 to 9 hours. Day 13, Phimtang to Dilche village, 6 to 7 hour walk. Day 14, Dilche Tarapani Bej Sahar Kathmandu, Tarapani by jeep. 5 hours register and change boss, 5 hours to Kathmandu, overnight in